see the fields, I don't think they were stolen from Mr. Welch at all. I think that somehow he stole them from Ben Lutton.
Well, that's very interesting, Miss Bryant, but I'm afraid you're beginning to place too much stock in those.
Continue on I-430.
Go bye-bye.